Some devious little goblins have been robbing our merchants. When pursued, they simply open portals and disappear with the most aggravating chuckle. The peasantry seem to believe that the goblins serve a great demon lord known as Greed. And furthermore, that their portals lead to Greed's domain. A ludicrous notion, truly.